Matthew, the 28th chapter, verses 1 through 10. If you have your key Bible, it's page 33 of the New Testament. After the Sabbath, as the first day of the week was dawning, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to see the tomb. And suddenly there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord, descending from heaven, came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothing white as snow. For fear of him, the guards shook and became like dead men. But the angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid. I know that you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he has been raised, as he said. Come, see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples. He has been raised from the dead, and indeed is going ahead of you to Galilee. There you will see him. This is my message for you." So they went up the tomb quickly for fear, and ran to tell with joy to tell his disciples. Suddenly Jesus met them and said, "Greetings." And they came to him, took hold of his feet, and worshipped him. Then Jesus said to them, "Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to go to Galilee, and there they will see me." This is the word of the Lord for the people of the Lord.
Amen. Now will you stand as we sing the great Easter hymn, Christ the Lord is risen today.